In an army, you stick together.
Yeah. Hey, think I could call you to help train new recruits? I bet FaceTime with you would really boost morale.
Sure. Adios, Sargento.
Air support is on the roof. Go back! We no longer have eyes on the hostile!
This is command. Hostile still active. Eyes open.
Yeah.
Helicopter inbound. Heading for you.
We found the target. Stand down for now.
Command, enemy contact.
Moving out?
We're ready to go, but Izzy's off getting us some intel from a guy in Kuya. Can you make sure she gets to the outpost safely?
Can't wait to meet her.
Chance to test our new pilots, no?
Sure.
Chévere. Go on. Give one a call.
Mira, Sargento, dropping in over Kuya.
Yes!
Izzy's waiting for you on the roof of the Batista building.
On my way. There she is. Nice to meet you.
Buenas, hardware.
No chopper?
Figured you'd bring one.
Oh, think I know where to get one. Sargento, I'd say the pilots are gonna work out fine.
Let's go easy.
Right with you.
Mira, where are we going?
Listo. Just got here. Sending you coordinates.
Nice city.
Poor city. Always been that way. Before he moved to his castle in the sky, Espinosa headquarters was in Nueva Voz. All the money is there. So, people in Cuya get by other ways, like selling black market information to the Army of Chaos.
What's the intel?
Mira's eyes only. Oye, turn on the radio. Need music.
Blackhand are out there to get us and we...
You read my mind.
Gracias.
Looks like the spot. This looks like the spot.
Thank you. hardware.
Anytime. Mira, we're here.
Huh? Bien, I'm in the control center. Come on up.
Stretch my legs.
Good to go. How's it going, Izzy?
It's going.
We're pushing forward, but none of that matters unless we can disable Yapa's defenses.
Izzy and I have been working on that. All of these facilities house prototype weather cores. And each core is connected to Yapa's defense network.
Towers with artillery.
See, if we can plant a virus in those weather cores, we can send a message up the network, causing malfunctions in the tower's machinery.
Everything breaks, boom, no more artillery.
Then we just have the blizzard.
One thing at a time, Mira. Tell me more about the facilities housing the weather cores.
This is Zona Uno. It's protected by a sandstorm.
Mira, here.
Gracias, Izzy.
What's that?
Information on a place called La Masmora. It's a prison hidden in the desert. Something Gabriela said. I think my Uncle Lanza might still be alive. And if he is, he's being held there. And,
he can help us get into Zona Uno?
He helped your father build Project Yapa.
Kira, if he's still alive, I'll find him.
Here? He's on a trace. According to Izzy, he's not on the network. But I have an old friend, Cesar. He has a theory that might help us.
Then let's hear what he has to say.
And this is Zona Dos. We don't know much about that facility. Are you ever going to answer this?
I'm not an agency man anymore.
Rico, those coordinates are close. Look.
That can't be a coincidence. I'll check it out.
I'm sending you all the data you'll need to your AR links.
Good. Let's start hitting Oscar where it hurts.
I don't know. Not really a numbers guy.
Nice.